Anthony here at Providence, Rhode Island, off-leash canine. Here with Raya. She's about a 1.5-year-old Collie lab mix. Here for our 2-week board and train. Some of the owner complaints of pulling on the lead, pretty much zero obedience with any type of distractions out in public. And she's also been torturing their two cats. They have to live completely separately. Raya has a brother named Charlie who's here with us as well, who does not attack the cats until he sees Raya go for it, and then he follows suit. We'll go through a few commands, see what she knows. Raya, come. Good girl. Good girl. What a good sit. Good girl. Down. Raya, heel. Come. Heel. Good girl. Heel. Good girl. Super easily distracted. Just about anything, a bird, a wind blows. She's sweet as pie, other than around the cats. Check back in 2 weeks to see her off-leash progression. Hey guys, Anthony, Providence, Rhode Island, off-leash canine. I'm here with Charlie. This is Raya's brother. He's about 2.5 years old. He's a black lab mix, possible some short-haired pointer, greyhound. If you've ever seen him run, you'd think he was greyhound as well. Here for our 2-week board and train. Owner complaints of he's got a little bit of resource guarding, some aggression towards other dogs and humans, depending on the situation. Toys. It's taking quite a bit of time for him to get a little bit comfortable with me, and he's still pretty rigid. Go through a few commands, see what he knows. Charlie, come. Good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy. He has had some pet store training, some basic obedience when he was a pup when they first rescued him. Charlie, sit. Good, good, sit, good boy. It's a bit of a flight risk. He's gotten out a few times and had to be chased down to get back. Lured in with food. Charlie down. Good boy. Come. Charlie heel. 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 Charlie place. Boy, he lacks a little bit of confidence, super sketchy. We had some thunderstorms earlier and he was definitely freaked out. Loud vehicles, loud motorcycles, anything like that. And he just hunkers down, starts trembling a bit. So definitely gonna build up his confidence and get him solid on all commands. in any type of distractions or environments. Check back in 2 weeks to see his off-leash progression.
That's a good boy, Charlie. Good boy. Good boy. Yes. Yes. We'll get that tail up. We'll get that tail up.
Thank you. Thank you.